Well, this is Central Business District, Abuja, Nigeria. The question is, there is a problem because Abuja is one of the most recent settlements, federal capital territory in Nigeria. How come overnight Abuja does not produce revalue in time and space? Abuja is an abnormal federal capital territory where the money is reallocated at the whims and caprices of the people who are ruling, the aristocratic members of society, reallocating it as they please. Not because of Lloyd Bridge, the one pumping oil since 1957. They redistribute the money subject to anyhow they like in Abuja. Right from time immemorial, has it stopped? So how can you now tell me there will be justice in this kind of country where a library is pumping oil? Look at Abuja City. So fine, all skyscrapers, and the motherfuckers are telling us that Nigeria is poor. That's an illusion. Until they make everywhere in the country almost equal. I know equality is an illusion to be pursued. But if that is done, there will be problem. And I think true federalism is the only way forward. It's not a matter of what they want, it's a matter of what is natural and what can cement our coexistence. One Nigeria, one Nigeria. We've never seen one Nigeria before. Don't give, don't take. Bail is free. Have you ever seen anywhere where they bail anybody free? If you give police money, won't they find you guilty? Even if you give them, must there be evidence? Can you accuse anybody without evidence?